Hello and welcome to the BBC Africa Debate. I'm Zuhura Yunus.
And this is Owen Bennett-Jones, and we're here with an audience in Tanzania.
We have a great panel today, as well as experts and citizens concerned about the issue of corruption.
We'll be trying to understand why it is so difficult to combat financial malpractice.
The new president here says corruption is Tanzania's biggest problem.
But politicians have said that sort of thing before. The question is, can he actually do anything about it? Or is the network of relationships that sustain corruption too strong?
We'll be asking, is corruption Africa's biggest killer? If money dedicated to Ebola, for example, goes missing, people die.
Many think it is an African problem, but actually, is it worse in other parts of the world? Where do African countries stand in the global rankings?
So we've lots to talk about, and it's all coming up on the BBC Africa Debate from Dar es Salaam after this bulletin of world news.